It's so well, they go so slowly, it's so good. How you doing, guys? It was good, isn't it? It was so good. It was the best night ever. Thank you very much. Thank you.
That was funny, ladies and gentlemen.
That was a good speech, yeah. Fantastic. Thank you. I get the right from
you. I would like to make a joke now, but I didn't understand a word of what she said, so I have no idea. Let's just introduce the musicians we've got with us on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big applause to the Crocus City Hall Orchestra.
Wow, Crocus. Not sure, but anyways, he plays amazingly the drums. He can play anything. He's really amazing. He's also been our musical director for quite some time. Please put your hand together for Mr. Andrew Small.
And another big applause for our fantastic conductor, that man over there on the end with the stick, Simon Chalk, ladies and gentlemen.
And now that we have everyone on board, our young fellas over here, let's go with music. It's better than talking, isn't it? Yeah, okay. So the next song is, as I said before, is the most famous song of the musical The Men of La Mancha. And it speaks about the desire in all of us to make the world a better place. So ladies and gentlemen, the song is called, of course, The Impossible Dream. I hope you like it.
To them with unbearable sorrow.